Matt Manweller, Washington's 13th District State Representative, is a Republican, husband, father, and professor. He supports more vocational education, opposes the income and carbon tax, and defends the Second Amendment. Vote Manweller for your state rep.
I'm Matt Manweller.
And we approve this message.
The end of summer baseball is in sight, and the Wenatchee Apple Sox are gearing up for their final homestand of the season. The Apple Sox have been on a hot streak lately, winning 6 of their last 8 games, with most of those games on the road. Now the Apple Sox come home for 2 3-game series. The Apple Sox will get things started tonight when they open a 3-game series with the Port Angeles Lefties. The Apple Sox currently lead the season series with the Lefties 2-1. Once the Apple Sox are finished with the Lefties, the Victoria Harbor Cats will come to Wenatchee. The Apple Sox also lead that season series 2-1. Following the 6-game homestand, the Apple Sox will finish the season on the road in a 3-game series against the Kelowna Falcons. The first game with the Lefties is tonight at 7:05 p.m. at Paul Thomas Senior Field. I'm Am Chikoski for iFiber One Sports.